These are the photos ISIS doesn't want you to see. These images from the ISIS stronghold of Deir Ezzor are rare because they're so dangerous to post online. ISIS doesn't allow journalism or activism, but these photos were taken and posted by a photography community, trying to shed light on the conflict anyway. The United Nations estimates 200,000 people in the city have been living under siege since March 2014. For Newsy, I'm Melissa Prax.